wanted me to say what comes into my head, or you want to get a point?
We're going to start now.
Okay.
Hello, everybody. Welcome back. Video reaction. Please welcome my mom for this Taylor Swift video reaction. All right, here we go. Let's watch. All right, so we've already watched this video once. Maybe like, I don't know, a week ago. Remember speaking to the microphone. Maybe it was 2 weeks ago. This is very, you know, all black and white, gray.
Yeah, I love that.
She says she's a functioning alcoholic, but I don't think there's really proof of that in the press. I've read every issue of the National Enquirer for the past 4 years. Never seen anything like that. Thoughts?
Well, I had read that when she was with one of the Brits, Matty Healy, or the other one, Joe Alwyn.
He's a bad influence.
Yeah, that she had started drinking a lot. So I think maybe she would use some poetic license with the functioning alcoholic.
All right. Now, last time I was with Dad, we drove past a tattoo parlor. And he goes, ugh, I hate tattoos. But I think you're okay with it. Oh, just because it's Taylor Swift, it's okay, right?
I think that tattoo, that Post Malone tattoo, looks really good on her. It looks better on her than it does on him.
All right, now they're standing face to face. This is a duet. You know, when I look at this, I just look at her cashing in on the fact that Post Malone is so big, you know, but she's bigger than him, so.
And they seem to have some kind of friendship outside of just making this.
We've already watched the video, so I know that this video, like, culminates in a, yeah, here it is.
I love his face without the tattoos.
Doesn't this seem like a bit much? Well, I guess they're joking around.
Yeah, but it looks very serious here.
Yeah.
I mean...
They got on the video set and, like, she's about to start laughing.
Yeah, she is.
You put it in slow-mo and it seems more real than it is.
How handsome he looks there.
I don't know. Couldn't shave the beard for the Taylor Swift music video.
Mm-hmm. I guess this paper is rolling around symbolic of something.
She's writing love letters in the lab, and now the papers are swirling around. And
there was some kind of Matty Healy song that he was wearing, some kind of crown like that on his head.
I don't even know. I've never heard.
Oh, and there's Ethan Hawke and Josh Charles from Dead Poets Society.
This is stuff I don't even know. I've never even heard any songs by the 1975.
Well, they were in that movie, Dead Poets Society, with Robin Williams. They were like the two superstars, the original Dead Poets.
These references are over my head, I don't know. Whenever I watch these videos, I always wonder what the budget is. Back in this printing press.
Right, in this like Victorian British.
Oh, looks like my internet. Oh no, my internet froze. All right, let's see if I can bump down the. See, this is what's annoying. Watch, I like just. Oh, I should have had it on 360.
Does that mess up your.
It messes up everything. Well, we can just wrap it up, and that's the end of the video. Taylor Swift. Because we can't watch the rest of it for some reason.
Oh, well. I love that song. I think it has a really nice melody.
All right. Well, we're going to react to a couple more videos. So maybe I'll try and fix the internet for the next one. But if you enjoyed this reaction, hit the like button, comment, subscribe. And write in the comments, what is the significance of... What's the meaning of this video? Because I, for one... didn't really understand it. And you can watch some of my previous reactions where, for instance, I did a reaction to the Soundgarden song Black Hole Sun, and I went through what I believe the meaning of the video was. I think I did a pretty good job of it. Whereas I watch something like this, and I didn't really make too much sense of that. I mean, she's typing letters, then she's on top of a phone booth, they're embracing in slow-mo. I don't know if there was too much to really
Fortnite
see there.
Fortnite is a British term for 2 weeks, so I think she's describing maybe 2 weeks before or after her breakup with Healy or Alwyn.
Oh, all right.
There's a connection.
But Healy was after Alwyn, right?
No. Travis Kelce is after Alwyn.
All right. Well, if you enjoyed the reaction, hit the like button, comment, subscribe, thumbs up, and I'll see you next time. Bye.